Remove battery. Now you need to unclick all securing latches. To unclick latch, you need to pull keyboard up a bit and then make a little pressure on the latch. After that, just pull keyboard up. And then disconnect its cable. In description of this video you can find useful links to various laptop disassembly tools and parts. To install keyboard, make same steps in reverse order.